This street, Rue Eugénie Girard, that you discover here, is lined with buildings dating from the beginning of the 20th century. You may notice the architecturally preserved quality and particularly tranquil ambience of this street. As you walk along, observe the buildings on your right. They propose a variety of architectural solutions for townhouses, houses occupying the entire width of a plot of land. This residential program allowed for the creation of individual houses while maximizing profit on each parcel of land. A genuine effort was made to assure the artistic originality of these buildings that nevertheless had to conform to the narrow confines of limited landscape.
Stop now just in front of building number 13, located on your right. This building, designed by architect Louis Sorel, proposes an original layout solution for this structure that combines both city residence and artist's workshop. It was conceived in 1910 for the famous art critic René Guiret, who opened the first artistic workshop set up in a large department store. The workshop of his wife, Charlotte Chauchet Guiret, who was a painter and creator of art objects, was built on the ground floor, just behind the part of the house you see with large windows that prominently projects out from the rest of the structure. Indeed, the glass wall facing north provides the kind of natural lighting coveted by painters. Look at the facade. It displays neither a distinguishable vertical axis nor symmetry. The windows are placed according to the needs and functions of the various rooms. The architect followed the rationalist tradition of the 19th century, reserving the use of stone for the most exposed parts of the structure, or for those bearing the greatest architectural weight. Finally, turn your attention to the animal motifs that discreetly adorn the facade. On the left, over the front door, you may distinguish the mosaic of a monkey. A Latin phrase clarifies the meaning of this image: ab isto disce homines, or from it one may understand men. Now, continue along the street a few steps to get to number 7 of the Rue Eugénie Girard on your right. Once there, listen to commentary number 13.